Hello everyone, welcome. More My Summer Car. It's been a little while, but it's time to do some more work to our amazing car. So let's get into it, shall we? Alrighty. Jeez, that's a noisy power box. Huh, I can just turn the power to the house off. Okay, we've got wheels. Cool. We need to pee. Whoops, we're smoking. Nope. How do I pee? Pee. Yes, that makes sense. Let me just inhale an entire cigarette in one breath. Gamer. You know what, I'm thinking we don't need the music at the moment. We'll just have nice My Summer Car sounds. Alright. Well, battery's charging away. Let's see, we've got a good chunk of the engine together by the looks of it. Right, whoops, wow, I've stuck my head through everything. Okay. Got the alternator sitting in place. Let's see. Probably gonna need the starter motor. He says, realizing it's not ready for that. Alrighty, put the clutch together. Yep, there's that. The oil filter. Brain. Please tell me what I should do next. Probably try and get the motor on the hoist. How close are we? A little bit away. Can I move the motor more into position? Not really. That pickup point there, and the other one is not here, is it? It could be. Alternator. I can't take it off. Have I bolted it on? Yes. What am I? I'm trying to climb a shelf. Okay. Surely this. God damn it. Surely we bolt up somewhere else. Looking close, right? Or is it the wrong way around? I have no idea. It's probably right. Because I don't see a pickup point here. And again, I only see one pickup point. So, yeah. I do know that bolts will appear when it's in the right spot, but no, that doesn't look right at all. We'll turn the engine back around. Alrighty. Interesting sound. Oh. Yep, definitely no bolts appearing. I'm probably missing something. Oh well, let's take off the alternator if we can. This will be fun. What size is it? So I don't think it's going to be bigger than 12. Oh well. Only one way to find out. Let's try 10. Nope. Did we try 13? Probably. my god, my brain is melty. 13. 14. Nope. And 15. No. Make sure we tried 11. Yep, we did. Tried 10. Let's see, is it 9? No. Eight. Okay, this is starting to get ridiculous. 7. This is for a bloody small bolt. Okay, I don't believe you, game. I don't believe that it's any smaller than a 7. Eh, out of the way. Let's try again. No. Let's grab the whole spanner set. Okay, it's not done up anyway. Why won't it come off then, huh? Disconnect. Get off. No. Fuck it. Let's force some things onto the car instead. You're right. Bam. Rear left. Double bam. Can I grab the spanner set, please? Thank you. All right. Let's see what size this is. Probably one of the larger ones. Maybe I need to jack it up. We'll see. I don't think I'm too far away. I thought I started at 10. Am I just gonna have no luck doing anything today? Fuck it. Let's get the jack. Jack. No. Fuck off. I want the jack itself. Come on. Cool. This is how you usually move a jack, isn't it? This is totally normal. Yeah, get under there. Cool. Okay, we've now jacked the living crap out of it. So let's try everything. Seven. No. Eight. No. Nine. No. Ten. No. 11. No. 12. Oh, it's 12. All right. There we go. Finally, some progress. I assume we're gonna need shocks and springs in the back. Yeah. Let's see, can we see where this should even go? No. Yep, all that's for the front. Here's the rear. Well, with my stupidity, I can at least get this on, right? Yes. And a spring. All right. This is what progress looks like. Okay, we'll get our shock absorber. Oh, we're too thirsty. Goddamn door. Lean in. Drink straight from the tap. Turn the tap off. There we go. Now I can see we probably need to attach the brake line, but I really can't see where the shock absorber is meant to go. Not even like holes in the tower for it. We can see where the struts go. Alrighty, shock absorber. Okay, you go there. Got it. And now we can see they go there. You wouldn't happen to be a 12, would you? Oh, you would? Marvelous. One tightened up. Two, they're tightened from the top. They 12 at the bottom as well. No. And that's not a 12 either. Alrighty, 13. Nope. Fourteen. We have a 14. There we go. All right. Don't know why I'm even trying 15, but just to rule it out, yup. Back to 13, because I'm dumb. Not 13. Pretty sure we tried 12, but I want to rule that out. Not 12. 11. Nope. 10. Nope. Can't see anything for the brake line either. 9. No. 8. No. God damn. It's gonna be small. 7. Okay, this is where it becomes unbelievable. 6. What? It's a 6. That is tiny. Absolutely tiny. All right. Now I can't really see where the brake lines do the connection, can I? No. Whatever. I'm just gonna pretend that they're fine. Get some rear wheels on this bad boy. And there we go. We'll start from 10. Not 10. Not 11. Not 12. 13. There we go. All right. If I have to deal with the brakes later, I will. Okay. We have gotten the rear end done. Now for the front. Front left. I need to turn this around. I wish I could crouch lower. Oh, gonna need the subframe. get off of the car. No, I don't need the towing hook. Nope. No, don't climb the car. That really the wrong way. I don't feel like it goes this way. Maybe it does. Get off of the car. Nah. Gotta go this way. Do I really have to jack it up? I love it. We're jacking dick. Fine. I jack it up from here. Nope. How about here? Nope. Here. Kind of. Supreme. There we go. What's the bet? That 12 mil. I'll grab this, bring it down here. Not 12, 11, 10. All right. Hey, Comey, how's it going? I am building my car. I gave up on doing anything to the engine and just decided to assemble the rest of it. For the moment. Going really good. Alright. Got that in. Now this will probably attach somewhere, hey? Nice. And bouncy. You're playing Minecraft in 20-minute spurts because your mod pack keeps crashing. Wow. Now that sounds like a lot of fun. Definitely some suffering there. Let's get this brake on, shall we? Shall we not? Let's get this on first. Yeah, this will make it more successful. Okay, spindle. What? Climbing the car again. I love climbing the car. Okay, the bolt's down there in the ground. Got it. Yep, this is gonna go great. There we go. Only one bolt. Yes. Yes, I'm doing this one side at a time because I forgot to do the other. Alrighty. Bam. Nice. You wouldn't happen to have the same bolt size, would you? Definitely not. Cool. Okay. Now for the other side. Now to just get the jack out of here. Excuse me, floor jack. May I put you down? Thank you. Come on, you know you go there. Oh, love that crunching. Okay, so we currently have the 12 mil. What was it? 10? Yeah. Tighten this up. Tighten that up. Anything else want 10 mil? Yes. Alright. Something tells me I should probably be putting a steering rack in. We'll get to that. Okay, wham this on. Wham it. There we go. You went 12, right? There we go. And now you. Come on. Oof, that's an angle. Okay, 10 at the top. 10. Here we go. Suspension bolted in at the top. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 9, of course. All right. We are making nice progress. Slowly getting our car together. Other bolts, please. There we go. Okay. Now I know I got those to do, but this is important. Steering rack? No. There we go. Nice steering rack. Yeah, let's go. All right. Steering rack in. Bam. Let me stick my head through here. Don't need to bolt it at that end. Alrighty. Steering rack. Steering arm. Steering rod. Bam. Not 9, not 8. I doubt it'll be small, but 7. 5, 9, 10, 11. Now, I know I still need to put the engine in the drive shafts in, but I want this thing to be movable. So we are going to do up this center bolt here, just so I can put wheels on it. All right. Wheel. Now I'm not gonna bother jacking up the car, I'm just gonna bang. Cause I'm so strong. Slam! Thirteen? Yeah. Get that wheel nicely on there. All right. Feeling pretty good. Car's got wheels. I should probably put in the steering column so it's a little more movable. But it's no longer sitting on the ground. So, that's good. Steering column, bang. Now we're extremely hungry and I'm crouching. Great. So it looks like there's a high chance that we could die. So that's marvelous. Okay, how do we know what time it is? Is there a clock? I swear there's a clock somewhere. That's a toilet. Do we have a clock in our room? No clock in the kitchen. Yes. Okay, it's almost 6. So, yeah. The store's not going to be open. I know that much. Let's see. Uncle does not have the van available for me yet, I don't think. That'd be handy, but nope. That'll probably be a while before it's available. Well, we could probably take the boat over to the store. We can at least Get something from the bar. I can't think of anything else. We are thirsty and we need to pee and we're stressed and kind of tired. Yeah. Going good. This is what happens when you don't pay any attention. Water. Woohoo. But now we're still very thirsty. Better pee. I don't think we could, like, pass out while driving the boat and die from that. So, the boat should be safe. We're dirtier now that we peed. We weren't pissing on ourselves. Damn. Alrighty. Well, now to guess where town is. I think it's over there, or is it over there? Over there! Only one way to find out though. Alright. Okay, the boat goes. Can I control it? Throttle. How do I? How? Controls. Throttle is supposed to be on the controller. The only thing that works is that. Okay. Throttle brake. Clutch. Shift up. Shift down. Okay. Yes. Now the great thing to know is that if I'm going in the wrong direction, I will die upon go. Wouldn't that be great? The sound of the boat. Oh boy. I'm hoping we get to the town quick because this sound, my God. I swear it's nowhere near as bad in real life. Little nicer, but still. So yeah, it's gotta be town, like over here. This is my bet. Yeah, I figured the boat would be the quickest way there. Then we just have to walk up to the shop. Instead of taking the tractor or trying to, I don't know, catch a ride with the green menace or whatever. Cool. A red light appeared for a moment. There it is again. Do not know what that is. I sure hope I'm going the right way. Hey, it's another guy in a boat. There he is. Alrighty, I can see something straight ahead of us. Whether it's the town or not, I do not know. I'm hoping it is. I think there's buildings. We could be in luck. Oh yeah. I love the sound of the boat. Love it. Totally not going insane. Goopiness. Eat some moss? Can you actually eat it? Heh. I'm just gonna lag it. We can't be that far away from the bar. At least if we die now, we just respawn over there. So that's great. He's having a good time. Hey. I need food. What are you blokes doing? What is this? Are you guys okay? I mean, I'm starving to death, but I'm kind of worried about you, blow. Hello. Hello. Oh, sorry, I did not mean to look inside your head, sir. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh. Maybe not. Here comes food. Oh yeah. Nom. I'm saved. Now, beer. Oh yeah. Okay. Now. Get some more food. I probably should have just bought vodka. Then again. I'm not sure if I just drink a lot, I don't think I pass out and wake up here. Save spot. The bus is running. Alrighty. I'll take some food home. That way, if I wake up tomorrow, I don't die of starvation. Alrighty. Sadly, I can only carry one thing back to the boat. But one thing is better than none thing. Give me a beer, bartender.
miehet ihan miehet otteet, kun kaljaa juotiin.
Why, thank you. Two beers makes me a man. Yeah, I should be fine. You know what? I'm gonna put my food down. What in the fuck? Huh? I was standing right next to his car. And I just got fucking nailed. Well, now we're dead. I hope permadeath wasn't on. Guess we'll find out. Alrighty. Well, at least we're not tired, and what, is it the next day? Good thing I put the food down, otherwise that would have gone flying. My food's still here, right? My food's gone! They stole my food! They killed me and stole my food! It's just later that night. Well, take some more food. This is going great. I love dying. Dying is so much fun. Oh well, we didn't really lose anything besides our sausage and fries, so I guess I can't complain too much. Well, it'll be ready soon. Thank you. Now I'm just gonna go back to the boat without getting hit by a car. With any luck. No, my boat's somewhere down here. I think it's down this dirt road. Yeah. Well, I think I've done good. Too bad I can't, like, sleep here. I mean, I don't think I can. No. Oh well. Into the boat. Yep, sure, the food will be safe there. Enter driving mode. Sweet. Now, we just have to navigate our way back home. In the dark. On a lake. What could go wrong? Huh. We did it. We survived to die. Now we can listen to our lovely boat for a while. It's like a drill boring into my head. I think home's somewhere over there. We'll find out in like 5 minutes or something. I know there's that place to our right, that little hut thingy, but I don't think there's a bed there. Either way, we need to go back home and then sleep, then get the tractor and go back and get some food. Oh yeah. We can probably get some bits for our car as well, because we're... If we take the jerry can, we can get some petrol. We can also get oil, radiator coolant, some spark plugs. I think we need some belts for the car as well. And That should be all, I think. So that'll be good. Is that our place? Just over there? It might be. It's kinda hard to tell in the dark. We'll find out in a minute. Hopefully it is. Further along. Yeah. Shut off the engine. Wahoo! Yep, we can't see our food. It's okay. Now we'll just run this way in the dark. I don't think I left a single light on. So that'll make it fun. Tractor. Garage. Bed. I was so close to the light. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 AM. Is there a torch anywhere? Yes. A think it works, though. Does it? Alrighty. Not too much we can really do, is there? I mean, maybe we could do a little walk to the car. But what would we do to the car? Fuck it, we can probably just set some panels on it. Bam. Bam. Oh yeah, we need a mechanic. I'll just set everything on the car, that way it looks good in my mind. Doesn't have to be good, it just has to make me feel good. Yeah. Feeling pretty good. I bet I'll regret this in the future. But right now, this is the best idea I've ever had. Ooh, look at that, it looks like a car. Yeah, woo! Thank you. This is perfect. Who cares about bolting things in? Well, we can just sit them in place. I mean, I don't think I even bolted the steering column in. I started dying. All right. Oh yeah. Just because it falls off once or twice doesn't mean I can't just put it straight back on and continue to feel good about myself. All right. Better drink something than go grab that food that's hopefully in the boat. You know what? Fuck it, we'll even have a nice rinse in the shower. Clean ourselves up a bit. I mean, we'll be going into town after all. There we go, no need to dry ourselves, that'd be too much effort. Alright. I hope that food's still on the boat. I also hope the boat is still here. Yeah, it's the boat. Woo, food. I'm sure it's fine. Yum. Now we're thirsty again. It's fine, it's fine. We'll de-stress instead. Can we smoke the entire cigarette before we get back to the house? Yes, we can! All right, now we'll pee. Oh yeah. Pan's all done. We had our beer in the tractor, of course we did. We'll leave the beer there. Gonna ignore that. Climb into the tractor. Alrighty. One hand throttle up. Got the trailer. Nice. Kick it into high range. Alrighty. Set the cruise control. Nice. Now we can cruise into town. Can we do it in third? Yeah. Let's go. Now, agonizingly slow trip into town begins. I love it. So, we'll We'll get what we can through our car and get ourselves a lot of food. Then we should be pretty good. It's Thursday, so the shops should be open. I heard a train. But I don't see a train. We die, we die. It'll be so nice, I think, next week in the game, even to be able to borrow Uncle's blue van. I highly doubt that we'll get our Satsuma running by next week. But we could, it's a possibility. If I figure out how to get the engine connected to the hoist, then we could slam that bad boy together pretty damn quickly. It's pretty much done. We're gonna be picking up the fluids. We've already got wheels. Like, you know, we could possibly have the car going by, like, tomorrow, maybe the next day in game. Have it done by the weekend. Who knows? We'll find out. Just remembered I'm still gonna have to, like, do all the wiring. That's gonna be a fucking nightmare. Last time I played this, I couldn't get the wiring done, and I ended up using that save file editor to fucking edit the wiring in. Because you gotta be so specific in this game. Gotta do it all in the right order or some crap. It is crazy. I tried for like a week before I went to the save file editor. And it was like 8 hours a day just trying to get the wiring done in the car. Like, I could make a wiring harness in real life quicker than I could wire the Satsuma in game. Okay. Not even gonna look. If we get hit, we die like a man. Looks like we'll live. For now. Tractor sure is slow and relaxing. She'll be rolling up on that mechanic shop in a minute. Then we'll go straight into town. No, 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 sir, no! We just killed a man. He just walked into our tractor. Whoa! I'm sorry about your car. More sorry about hitting the car than I am about killing a dude. Oh god, if the police find out, we're in trouble. Oh well. I'm sure no one's gonna care too much about that dead body laying there. Either way, we'll pick it up on our way back. We'll take the dead body home with us. If we can. Then, I don't know, we can like throw it into the lake or something. I know there's that, that station wagon somewhere that we can get off a dude. But I also know it's full of wasps. It's okay. We might look into that on our way back, because I believe it's just somewhere off this road. As long as we get to the store and get food and something to drink before we die, we'll be all good. I wonder how I get the station wagon off the dude without just stealing the car. Because in the past I've just stolen it at night when he's asleep. So if anyone knows how to get the station wagon, tell me. Save me the trouble of Googling it. So I think it's down there. I don't know, it's down one of the driveways around here. Oh, maybe it's that one. I'm really not sure. But we're getting closer to town. Yep. So maybe that is the driveway. We'll find out soon. Definitely not that one. Smooth ride in the tractor. Hooray! Town! I'm a thirsty boy. You gotta get me some beer. The shop should be open by now. Let's lower this down. Pretty sure that's the asshole that killed me. Hello, motherfucker. Wait. Fuck you. That's what you get. Because you just had to hit and run me, didn't you? Alrighty. Now I've taken some revenge. Dumb shitheads.
Tervetuloa te! Ku sinäkö se vaan olitkin?
Oh, it's me? Me? Just me? Yes? I'll take a thing of beer. I'll take some milk. Some chips. Sausages.
Bensan hintakin, kun mitenkä se vaan nousee koko ajan.
All the pizza.
Minäkin muistan siinä 20-luvun loppupuolella, kun se nousi 3 markkaa ylitä se bensan hinta, niin silloin moni lopetti aatolaa ajan.
You know what?
Ei oo varroa, niin...
I'll get that first.
5 markkaakin saattaa olla bensan, niin kyllä se on hirvi. Kiitos ja hyvää päivän jatkoa.
Heh. Alright. An alternate about fire extinguisher. A few of those, one of these. Good amount of coolant, oil filter, spark plugs. Couple of light bulbs. How much is all that? Okay, we can probably get more oil, more coolant, more fluid. And a battery. Damn it, missed. Oh well. It's fine, as long as we get the stuff out of here. Oh, that went straight over, perfect. Come on, I swear I grabbed more than one coolant. Where's all my other stuff, Timo? You holding out on me? Trying to rip me off, huh? Where is it? Where's the other stuff, huh? It's literally in the register. Why would you put it there? It is so well hidden. Anything else hidden in the register? No. All right. Get some gasoline. We're just aiming it in from here because why the fuck not? All right. Now we better go pay for that. All right. And a pack of cigarettes. Sweet. Have a beer. And another beer. There we go. Now we're all good. All right. See you later, dickheads. Now let's see if I can't figure out how to get that station wagon. I'll try and Google it while driving. My summer car station wagon. The Rusker. Okay, we can win it or steal it. I'm gonna have to pull over to Reed. Find out how we get this station wagon. Cause that'll be ultra handy to have the Rusko. We'll just pull over like here. Keys for it must be won by playing Venti and exceeding the 4 grand bet. The player has to risk the Satsuma and the house to win this car. God damn. That is nuts. Okay, otherwise we can steal it. Alrighty. Let's go steal a car. in the middle of the day. If we can find out where it is. Gotta be down one of these driveways. Is this a driveway? No. Maybe. Who fucking knows? Where does this road even go? Nowhere. Got it. I know there's wasps in the station wagon. But hopefully they won't attack me. As long as I don't get in the car, I should be fine. I hope. We'll try the next driveway. See if it's down there. It's gotta be somewhere. Okay, so down here, hopefully it is. Yeah, I think it is. Turn off the tractor. There it is. Detach our trailer. All right. per hook. To tow hook. Now, as far as I know, we just gotta drown this thing in water. Now to find out if that did it. No. Okay, it needs to be drowned further. Can I please push the car? No. Yes. Just very slowly. Oh no. All my tracking just died. My my camera has gone flat. Oh well. Not much I can do about that one. I can try putting it on charge, but it's going to be a little while before it comes back to life. Oh god, I'm so stupid. Come on. Get charging now. Okay, let's push this thing into the river. Looks like we've done a bit of damage to it by backing into it with a tractor. Who would have guessed? Totally not I. Not to me. Now, before it goes too far, oh, better back the tractor up just a little more. Now it's all hooked up. We should still be able to push it in, right? Press the tractor now holding it. Probably. We'll back up the tractor a little more. Not gonna roll back. Push this thing right into the lake. Is that good enough? The wasp nest is underwater. Okay, I think that's good. It is out of the water. We don't have a screwdriver to start it. I didn't grab one. Ah! Oh wow. It's fine, we can sleep in the back of that. Got food and drinks over there. It's all fine. Okay, that isn't actually a save point. God damn it. Well, we can at least make sure the Rusko has some fuel for when we come back to get it. Actually, you know what? We'll just leave the trailer here and put everything in the Rusko and tow it back. Maybe I should tow it over towards the trailer. Scatterbrain me. In here. Yes, just roll back a bit. Cool. Whole lot closer. Now we'll tow it over near the trailer and load it up. Didn't realize I needed a screwdriver. Then again, I didn't plan on stealing it until, like, we got close, so, you know. I'll just throw it all close. just realized I think I left the mount for the fire extinguisher out the front of the servo. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah. We should have bought some bug spray. That fly is annoying. In. Perfect. Come on, close. What are you hitting on? No, don't climb in here. Okay, now it's closed. Cool. Alrighty, hand throttle all the way around. Wonder if we can tow this thing in high range. We'll find out in just a minute. Let's go. No. That's fine. I mean, as long as we can tow it back. That's all that really matters. Woohoo! We've stolen a car! We even got rid of the wasp nest. Well, we killed the wasps by drowning them. Now, I wonder if I can, undent the Rusko with the sledgehammer, because it totally makes sense. It'd be nice to take a few dents out of it. Oof, back to second up the hill. Well, whoops. Slow and painful's the way to go. High range. Let's kick it. Oh no. Low range. Didn't want to open the door. She's all the way to first. It's okay. So long as we make it back with the Rusko in tow, then I'm happy. It's gonna be such a long drive, oh my god. But it's worth it. It means we can then drive around in the Rusko wherever we need to, and one painful day in the future we can come and pick up the trailer for the tractor. When we need it. I guess that'll be whenever we start selling wood or selling those car wrecks that are around the map. Then again, that'll still probably be a while. Wonder if we'll even make it home in time to sleep. I don't think we will. I think we may have to sleep in the Rusko. That'll be fine. Hopefully we can at least make it to that mechanic shop. That'll be nice. Come on, tractor, I believe in you. We can do this. Yeah, up the hill. And into second. Let's go. Oh yeah. We're speed demons now. Jeez, the Rusko is all over the place behind us. Come on, I don't want to change down, but I probably should have. Oh well. Where did the Roscoe go? I can't see it in the mirror. Oh! There it is. It drifted a fair way off to the side. Oh, there's the abandoned house. Sweet. That means the store's right there. Woohoo! Now hopefully we can make it across the bridge safely. Yeah! Come on. We're so close to the shop. I completely forgot about the guy that we hit and ran. Oh well. We'll just pull up here. Really? Push this thing forward a little bit. Then we can climb in and sleep. Here we go. Okay, can we open the boot now? Yes, we can. Woohoo, let's climb in. Sleep. Sleep. Heh. Can we not sleep because it's full of all this stuff? I mean, that'll make sense. I'll just throw it all in the front seat. Come on. Just out of the way. Out of the way. We can't sleep. Why? Eh. Eh. Why can't we sleep? Screw it. We'll save and quit. That'll do for today. I've made a lot of progress. Got the Satsuma together a bit. We've stolen the Rosco. We've gotten food and drink. Next time we'll do a speed run home in the tractor in high gear and come back with a screwdriver. Yeah! So, thanks for everyone who's tuned in. Hope you've enjoyed the stream. Don't forget to follow if you want to see some more My Summer Car in the future. I've got my Discord link down below. And this VOD will be up on YouTube in a couple of days or so. So I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good one.